In a country that is only 2% Christian, 40 million viewers can tune in for our Christian TV broadcast. Stick around for more. Hi, I'm Matt. When you think about religion in India, you think Hinduism. Well, that would be around 80% of Indian people, so yeah. And actually, Islam is the second largest religion there at 14%. Christianity makes up only 2.3% of this large and diverse country. Goes without saying, there is a huge need. Our team in DeMo is addressing that need by creating culturally relevant materials that you make possible through your partnership with GMPI. Two times a year, Christmas and Easter, this Hindu nation allows Christian programming. So naturally, we like to take advantage of the opportunity. We produce a program with music videos and a message by Dr. Ajay Lal. Now, these programs go out to an audience of 40 million people. When it's over, our team follows up with people who interact or call in during the broadcast. It's a chance to answer their questions, provide more resources, and even connect them with a local church family. Please pray for our team in DeMo and for the message of Dr. Ajay Lal and for the viewers that watch it. Pray for God to stir their hearts to make a radical change in their lives and follow Jesus. Thanks for your engagement with this ministry. God bless you.